Hello, I'm Z, and welcome back to Mardek. We're gonna continue playing from this year's save in the gem mine. Yes. Oh, already off to a random encounter. Wait, sorry. Ah, you're right, I forgot I have to time things. Oh, which one's this one? Oh, X. I forgot my inputs. There we go. No big deal. I get the feeling this victory team is kind of gonna become like a Final Fantasy victory team. Just, you know, nice little jingle to listen to once you finish something. Let's go this way. And what would this way be? Oh, a chest! Silver pendant. Sure. What does it do? Actually. Defense. 3. M defense. We can make Dugan, yeah, have that. Oh, magic defense. Ah, M defense, I see. Alright, that's useful then. No! I wanted to get the chest. So I'm imagining that the poison effect it's doing is actually magic damage, and if I had magic defense, it would do less. I see. That's probably it. So one thing I gotta try is, actually, I'll try that some other time in the battle. I've heard that I can just heal on the entire party, but I don't remember what was the cost of it. Maybe more mana, maybe less accurate? Money. I love money. Such a useful thing. Oh, bandit. A dead bandit. Very great. The best kind of bandit, the one that leaves you alone. Oh, level up, I think. Or? Skills. Was that on Dugan? I can't see it being on him. Mastered. So do I not need to use that anymore? I think that's the case, right? Oh no, I don't want to do that. Shit. It can just warp, huh? That sure is interesting, but anyways, I have to go this way. I went down there. I need to go up. Up and left over here. Yeah, here are the bandits. Do I have enough HP for this? Probably. Stupid, what are you doing? You're making us look for something that isn't here. I'm telling you, these are known magic gems. They're worth a penny, but they ain't no magic Christmas. Christmas? No, crystals. The chief stores, there were magic crystals in there. It's probably, so there probably is. The Carter, or Summit. We need to find it for some reason. The chief wants it. Oh, you bandits, I'm here to stop you. Leave those miners alone. Damn, the cards are onto us. You, Gope, go and watch, go and warn the chief. I'll handle these ones. There are probably more of them somewhere in the cave. That's how they usually do things. Now, guards, you stand no chance against me, because I'm actually 4 blokes. What? Oh, yeah. The 1 bloke is actually 4 blokes. Okay. I think I still stand a decent chance, but okay. Damage is good. There. Nice, nice. Good reacts. Oh, fuck, I don't know why I did that. Oh, healing potion. Oops. level up. That's good. Okay, so I don't have to heal him right now then. That level up really did save his HP. Level up! Very good. The four blokes have been defeated. Potions? Give them to him. I hate these bandits. They came here and forced us to mine the gems for them because their chief is looking for the legendary crystals. Might as well be looking for Yalort or Father Piglimus. They're just stories. Thanks for saving us there. We owe you one. Yeah, I have a miner. Okay. He's real happy to be here. Maybe I should have healed after doing all that. It's just a thought, you know. Alright, and by maybe I should have, I mean I will. Skills, heal. Boom, boom. Ah, good enough. Actually, hold on. Weird kind of music? Yeah, because I had to do something. Alright then. Off we go. I don't even know what I picked up. I think it's potions, right? Yeah, it's potions. I don't like it when there's too many paths. I want to find the secrets all the time. Bad timing, bro. Where is there a drill dog? What's this thing? A Julian. Dead. Critical. Critical. Why did they both crit on this? On the bats. They have like 10 HP anyway. Oh no, but this is the way to go. Shit, man. Well, then I'm going the way of secret, which is all the other ways. Upper ring raises defense by a whole point. We actually don't need that right now. It is actually not that important. Mana berry. When consumed, this plump, succulent, juicy glowing berry can instantly restore 50 of your mana points, or mana point, or magic points, if you think they call that. They also cause severe diarrhea, that's not how diarrhea is spelled, nausea, hallucinations, and malignant tumors. That's not relevant. Ah, makes sense. It makes sense. I mean, yeah. I would eat it. I would. It seems harmless. That's not even... I could see I was on the black line. I don't know why that was a good react, but whatever. Skills mastered. Very good. Chest. What did I just pick up? Phoenix down. Oh. We're really not hiding away the fact that you're ripping off a few mechanics from Final Fantasy, are we? Go. Should I go in and tell the boss? I don't know how he would react. I mean, be in one of these bad moods and could shoot me for being bad, a herald of bad news, or maybe I could get promoted to sub-bandit chief, bandit sub-chief. Is there such a thing? I don't know. It's a big gamble. I'm so scared. Though if I stay here, maybe the guards will catch up to me. That's worse. It sure is. Oh, good guards. He found me. Bugger and blast. You're gonna kill me. Well, not if you surrender and leave peacefully. Never want to be a bandit, you know? It's just, I'm an orphan, you see, and I've always been an outcast. Never anywhere to go or any education to get me a good job. Banditry seemed like all I could do, seeing how I already was good at stealing, because I had to steal to survive when I was a little boy. See? I never wanted to hurt people, honest. Okay, we don't need to hear your life story. I can tell by the tone of your tone that you're going to, that you're being honest, though. So go on. You know, go away. Get out of here and start a new life. Go. Yes, sir. I don't know, if only we could handle all of them like that. True enough. There we go. Wait, stop, Mardek. I think that's the bandit chief over there. I'm curious as to why he's doing what he's doing. So let's hide behind these rocks here and listen to some plot or backstory or something. Bah, magic crystals everywhere. None of them even have a smidget of rune magic at all. How is one supposed to gain supreme ultimate power with these? We can always keep looking. Looking, sir. I'm sure we'll find something. Oh, every G is a K for this guy. Something eventually. What makes you think that, eh, Lucky? Well, things always happen like that, don't they? 1 minute you're looking for your sword, you can't find it, then poof. You just keep looking, and then you find it strapped to your belt all along. Yeah, the come poopery I have to put up around here frustrates me a lot. Almost the point of eruption. If only I was made of rock and filled with other rock, which was molten, then maybe people would listen to me and fear my wrath. Huh? Go away. You're a bother. Can't stand you anymore. I'll just talk to myself. It's slightly less frustrating. It makes me think slightly less about hurting things. Where can that damn crystal be? Why does nobody know? Surely there'd be some record of it somewhere, but no, I'm forced to look everywhere and waste away my life when on morons because everyone else is too moronic to know how to tell me where to find this damn thing. Why should I? What's this rabble doing here? What are you doing in my cave? You're the bandit chief, right? Well, I got something for you. Oh, you're picking a fight, eh? It's not just a brilliant idea, chum. Or as I said in my recent video, come. But you see, I am most powerful. Yes, most powerful indeed. I could kill you with a thought if I wanted. I don't think you should try anything. Oh yeah? You look pretty feeble to me. Like a sissy girl. Could probably beat you up without even trying. A sissy girl is... I don't think you can even use those two terms like that. It doesn't mean anything. It's like... Climbing up. It's, you know, you're climbing, so it's always up. You don't have to say climbing up. It's like that. Steel, stop it! I can't do my actual normal voice now that I've done so much of the... Steel, stop it. Oh, you have company? Ganging up on me, are you? It's not very noble or honorable of you, but it's still stupid. You still lose. Such as you don't come any closer, unless you plan on throwing your worthless lives down the pit. The pit of death. Then we should help, Mardek? I do think that, yes. More. How many of you bloody soldiers are there? Is there an army hiding behind these rocks over there? Is there... If there is, come on now. I haven't got all day to wait for you to magically reveal yourselves one by one, two by two. No, there's just us. But you are the vendor chief, right? We're here to stop you. So come along quietly, or we'll be forced to fight. Quietly. Quietly. Never. I can take you all on. Why should I give up my villainous plans because you tell me to? Everything's going so well. We don't want to fight you. Oh, the hell with this. I do. Come on, you pansy. Four party members. I'm guessing... Oh, no, I control all of them. Attack, elemency. Ooh. Lightning bolt. Get lightning struck. Attack, martial arts. Chakra. Less powerful, but less accurate. Boom! Power attack. I don't have physical. Okay, so those, I do have to equip them then. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Good damage there. 46. Sure, heal up. Oh yeah, there we go. heal everyone up. Sleep. Oh, shit. Not good. But not horrible either. We can work with this. Missed. Uh-oh. Oh, the gun! Right. Of course. I forgot to consider the aspect of using the gun. No more sleeping. Can we just attack this guy? There we go, sleeping's off. Like in all games. Actually, rather Final Fantasy. Like in Final Fantasy. Which is why I tried it. Exactly why I tried it. Missed, okay. Yeah, sure, shoot that guy. I prefer that you shoot that guy. Most of us are fine, it's just Steeple, so he's gonna have to heal himself as he can. There we go. Heal us again. Come on, stop shooting Mardek in the face. Mardek. There. We did it! We're heroes! Ah, damn, alright. I get the point, I'll leave. I'll stop my evil ways, I surrender, just let me live! You promise to leave and not ever do anything like this again? Yes, I promise, I swear on my promiscuous mother grave that I shall do. Just let me live. Alright, you can go. But only this once, with a warning. Do this again, and it will be less merciful. Oh, thank you, kind sirs, I'll just take my... No, you don't. No, you damn well don't. My upper left section of my right lung. Also my spine. The pain. Huh? What's that? You want more? Hey? Well, that can be arranged, you evil swine. Ah, this has to stop. Steel? You're okay, right? That wasn't a big thunderbolt, was it? You're just stunned, right? Right? Steepo? Did you kill him? Good. I didn't mean to. I say he had it coming. But I... That wasn't even a powerful thunderbolt. He fell in the line of duty. Yes, he died in battle against the bandits. Jack has said that death is to be expected from things like this. It's not ridiculous that the enemy might have killed Steel. Yes, that's all we can say, right, Amila? Come on, we should go. There's no point staying here anymore. It doesn't look like Steel's getting up by himself anytime soon.
But I didn't mean to. I'm not a murderer.
Well, he deserved it. It's not like you did anything wrong, really. He had it coming to him. Mila, we all understand that it wasn't an act of evil. What you just did, it seems to me that Steel was truly the truly evil one. And I suppose it could be said that it was a good thing that he was slain.
But I killed him!
Yes, let's just leave, alright?
Alright.
He's gonna come back to be an evil villain. Probably not. Oh, this is the German guy, hold on. Welcome back, recruits. I'm glad to see that most of you made it back alive, but what happened to Steel? Steel regretfully fell in battle, sir. He was reckless, which was typical of him. And he rushed arrogantly into battle with the bandits and fell quickly, because he wasn't quite as strong as he believed himself to be.
That sounds very believable. It is a terrible loss, but these things happen. We must always be ready to face the realization of casualties in this field of work.
But this death is not in vain, no? You defeated the bandits, correct?
We did. But we let the bandit chief escape after we defeated him, with a warning to never do that sort of thing again, lest we be less merciful.
Très bon. That is the kind of sinkings that royal guards should have. I'm pleased that you did it as you did.
Oh shit, no, I skipped. Okay, log.
Press the wrong button.
I'm also pleased to announce that all of you passed the test and are now honorary members of the royal guard. Bravo!
Huzzah!
I will do my duty as a guard with honor, sir.
So your behavior during the test isn't assessed on some special summary screen or anything?
You are not full guards yet, so you may have passed the test, but there is still a ceremony before you officially gain your new ranks. The ceremony is carried out personally by the king and will begin shortly.
Ooh, the king? Why don't I get to meet him?
I know. Maybe. It's too many accents. I don't know what's the right accent anymore.
We finally may get to meet him.
All excited.
Well, I can't wait.
You don't have to. For the ceremony will begin in a few moments. Let us all report to the throne room now.
He's sleeping. Who are you people? What do you want with me?
They are the new recruits. We just got back from the mission, my liege. You are meant to do the promotion ceremony now.
I am. Right. Let's see if I can remember how it goes. Warrior servants of Gonzor, protectors of peace, savers of cats, sprinklers of fowls that look a bit thirsty, readers of air, eaters of... What? Oh, right, get on with it. Right. I can't actually remember the proper speech, but it's not important anyway. I don't want to thank you all by reciting some memorized piece of ancient tradition that you, That'd be a tad meaningless in my opinion. Instead, I'd rather thank you all personally for your tremendous work today. Well done, all of you. I'm very pleased to promote you all to the status of Royal Guards of Gonzor, protectors of peace, and I hope that you'll wear the title well and defend the innocent from the malevolent with a heart driven by pure intentions rather than hate or vengeance or jealousy or grudges. Now that you are all Royal Guards, you will receive a mission on a regular basis. Whenever we hear tell of evil in lands near you so far. So always be on your guard and in peak physical condition, ready for combat anytime. Until your first mission is announced, you're all free to wander the castle and do as you please. Within reason, of course, you'll be informed when duty calls and your skills are needed. Now, new guards, you are dismissed.
Wow. It's sort of hard to believe you're not Royal Guards, eh, Mardek? Just one more step closer to becoming mighty heroes like social foxes.
So, Sai, I'm just glad to know that we'll be defending the people of Gonzor, no, of Belfan, from the vile blight of evil. Isn't it a great feeling to know that you're making a difference in the world, and making people you don't know, and will probably never meet, incredibly happy?
Yes, that's why Mardek and I want to be like social fox. He lived for that sort of thing. So noble.
Now he's gone. Just like Steel. That's still bothering you? You can't honestly say you miss him, can you? Are you going to say that you loved him deep down or something like that? Even though he treated you like filth or an object all the time, and had no respect or concern for anyone at all besides himself?
No, it's not that. The guy was egotistical boot, that's for sure, but I killed him. I killed a man. It's just bothersome, that's all. I mean, it's one thing to kill one of those faceless nameless bandits who I didn't know, but they were just the same as monsters or targets, I suppose. But still, I knew him. It's just weird to know that everything that he was, insufferable as it was, is just gone now, thanks to me. I killed him, robbed him of everything he had. Suppose I just never really thought about the effects of killing someone too much until this. It affects everyone they knew. I mean, what if those bandits had families, wives, and children that they'd never be able to return home to because they died by our hands? I'm having trouble dealing with that. I hate to say this, but you should just not think about it. We're Royal Guards now, and we'll be doing a lot of killing in the name of justice in our line of duty. If you think too much about it, you'll be a hindrance to our ranks, and you'll break down on the battlefield and be of no use to anyone.
Justice? Is it justice, though? What's justice? Just an opinion, really. I mean, those bandits, they could have been doing that what they thought was right. What was just in their eyes? It's just their opinion conflicted with ours. So there's bloodshed. Is this even necessary?
I see why I think Steel's lack of mercy was unforgivable. We defeated that bandit chief, and we could have left it at that. We could have taught him a lesson without killing him. We could have changed and caused others to change too. But Steel wouldn't have that. He just wanted to kill things.
Even so, is it right to force our own views on everyone? Why did that bandit need to be stopped? Because we wanted him to be?
It's pretty obvious when things are wrong or right. Sometimes
can argue that good and evil are just two different sides of the same generic cold piece. Which is true in a way, but there's such a thing as definite evil. That, I think, is obvious. If someone kills a man for greed, or to further his own goals, then that's evil. He steals without earning something fairly, that too is evil. He uses people and does to people what he wouldn't want done to himself, and that's evil. Would you kill yourself, Donovan? Because we were just doing that to those bandits. Yes, there's that argument too. But I think we should stop thinking so deeply about all this. We're soldiers now. Remember. Members of the Royal Guard. You all know that what we do helps more than it hurts, correct? Killing a bandit might inconvenience and bring grief to his family, if he had one. Not killing him would cause him to bring grief to many families. And he should have known that no good would come from the evil way of life before he followed the path to banditry. I suppose you're right. I'm going to go and lie down and think for a bit. I'll probably be okay tomorrow. Thanks for your words, though. Good night. Night, Emilia. Maybe you should go and talk to her for a bit, Charla. I think the company would do her well.
Okay.
I suppose we should all retreat to bed, and then two men. We need to be constantly prepared for battle and well rested. You never know, a mission could come up tomorrow, and we could be called off to some foreign land to do battle with evil most foul. So good night to you two. Well, night, Donovan.
I'm going to bed too, Mardek. It's, good night.
Well then. And my question is Steeple's room unlocked? Because he died. No, I don't think so. Anyways, well then. Oh, just go straight to sleep. Yeah, Mardek, are you awake?
Oh, yeah.
Well, a lot happened today, eh?
Oh, I just can't believe that Steele's dead.
I know. I mean, I always wanted him dead, I suppose. So I should be happier, maybe. But I'm not. Especially after that conversation just then. Can't stand to see Emilia like that. She made a good point, too. Have you ever really thought about things like the life of people you might kill? He fought those bandits today. Did you consider that they might have had families that never see them again?
Well, I don't know. Sort of know that they do, but trying to think about it.
Yeah, like the one bandit who was actually four blokes.
Because it makes us no use to anyone. We think about it too much and break down on the battlefield.
That's how we all are, I suppose. Tools. The one that's breaking.
I am astounded that you humans even consider such things. In my limited experience with the humans of Nineveh, I saw them only to be mindlessly violent, slaying any and all who stood in their way, with no consideration that they were people too, rather than just targets.
Well, were you angels better than that?
Funny, we were probably worse. Maybe not violently, but we certainly treated the drama?
I don't know what that's supposed to mean.
The drama. Okay. The drums?
What the fuck is that font, man?
I don't know. Like objects other than other sentients. I always had a problem with that, but the others never listened. And now, after that crystal arrived, I said not go on about my past or my purpose, so I leave it at that. Vague, mysterious. Don't ask any further, please. But I must bring something up.
What is it? Sounds urgent.
It might be. I'm not sure. Since I melded with Mardek, my innate powers have sort of been on the fritz. I've been not detecting things I should, and detecting other things that turn out to be nothing. When we were exploring those mines, I get this overwhelming feeling that I could not ignore. I could be wrong.
Wait, what does that say?
And I nope, I am.
What is that? Man, the font.
And I something I am, but I think that another of my race, another angel is here, on this world, now.
Oh, I hope. Not, no, the fucking line was
Why is the line diagonal if it's a H? That's good. You can have a chat about all times together, and you can make it maybe take you home.
I doubt that greatly. You see, I've sort of refrained from telling you this before, because it might offend you, make you edgy, but not exactly liked by others of my kind.
Well, what do you mean?
I mean, that other is here. Chances are he's after me. He's looking for me. Yes, probably. To destroy me. Dirt. See, this is why I didn't mention anything before. I don't know if he'll be able to detect me, though. He can only pick up on his vague magical signature, but I can't say where he is. And like I said before, I could be completely wrong. I could have just detected a monster or something.
And mine was full of magic crystals. Maybe that had something to do with it?
Actually, you're right. That seems reasonable, because I can't feel it anymore. I couldn't there. That must have been it. Magical crystals, yes. So, it'd be best if you didn't think too much about what I just said. The chances of them finding me here, of all places, are pretty low anyway. And they've probably assumed I'm dead by now, since it's been long. So please, don't worry about it.
Well, okay.
Should go to sleep now, though, Mardek. It'll probably be a big day tomorrow.
Okay, well, night-night.
Lot of stuff just happened. Wow, I don't even get a chance to talk, but god damn. I really think that, you know, they're going in the right direction, just thinking about the stuff they're doing rather than just killing. Because you see that in so many games, and in so few games, do the player characters actually consider what they're doing. Let me re-equip this. I didn't know that's how it worked. What does Master do then? What does Master mean? Weird, because it's definitely not off like Final Fantasy 9 then. I mean, these are going to be locked always, so... I don't know why I'm even checking.
Mardek, there you are. You're always sleeping.
Well, you never wake me up. You always look so peaceful.
But anyway, apparently something's happening in Canonia. And since I was the first one up, we've got the mission to go and explore, right, sir?
That is correct. Missions are usually taken by whoever reports first, and since Dugan got here first, he has the mission. He can choose who he wishes to go along with him.
So you're coming with me, Mardek. You are okay with that, I hope.
You didn't ask Emila?
Didn't think she'd be up to it.
I was going to ask you and her, but considering how she was yesterday, well...
Well, I know what you mean.
What's the mission?
We have received reports of strange activity near the village of Canonia, just east of here. Monsters are acting wild and frenzied, and attacking more than usual. Also, the Canonia Shaman has gone missing. This is most odd. We have no explanation for it, so it's sort of a mystery.
You have to go to Canonia and find out what is going on.
If you find the Shaman, surely everything will become clear then.
Sounds interesting, eh? Monsters on Canonia aren't very strong normally, so it should be pretty easy. So come on, Mardek. Let's go now. Quick! Adventure, here we come!
Wait, take me with you. If it's Canonia, I want to go too.
I have no problem with that. Do you, Mardek? I don't think you would. Were you listening that whole time?
So, yeah. You can come with us, Emila.
That'd be great, actually.
But, why particularly do you want to come with us? I'm from Canonia, and, I just want to know what's going on there, since I am from there and everything, yes.
Okay, then. That makes sense. Come along, then. Let's go to Canonia.
This will be great.
Yes, because I actually have magic in my party now. Great.
What is Aqualung?
An ability to breathe underwater. Oh, okay. Let me re-equip that. Yeah, there we go.
Should we go buy some equipment?
Probably.
Actually, maybe not. Gem mine. Where is Canonia then? Eastern Glens. Heroes then. Southwood. Marsh side. Let's go to Southwood for a second. Actually, no, not Southwood. I'm dumb. Gonzer, I think it was, right? Yeah, Gonzer. I want to go buy some equipment. Are these magic staff?
Yeah, it's a magic shop. Expensive as hell, though. Water rod, because she is water element, right? This is a better robe, but it's basically all my money. Enhances his water, where is mental acuity? Sure, we could get that. Yeah, let's get one. Oh, I just gotta put it right there. Oops. What is with the circle? I still don't know. Anyways, can we buy anything else here? No, because they're still too expensive. Maybe I could, like, get this, but no, I can't. Oh, it is like Final Fantasy 9 next year. I just realized. Smites, evil smites. Don't I have a longsword? Damage plus 20%. Why am I not mastering this? What? What? Hold on. Oh, one away from mastering. Okay. I need money. Oh, man. You're already learning this, which is good. Flame would be nice, but not yet. Don't have the money for it. Smite Evo, probably good. Smite Plus, also probably good. Earth Slash, probably good. Oh, it's because she was... I was looking with her. Yeah, okay, so you're at 19 out of 20 for that. Cannot learn these, what? You can't learn these? How come? Earth Slash, yeah, you can learn that. Weird. Should we buy Amila a hat? One defense. SPR plus one. Yeah, I don't know what that means. Light elemental. Sure. Actually, let's change those on SDR, SBR. I see. Shield. Bronze shield. We could try and go for that. It's defense. Chainmail also is good, but we already have that. Copper blessed prey, we don't need that. We could probably buy a hat, right? No? I guess not, then. No, let's just not sell it. Just keep it. Buy the shield. Oh, she can use a shield, okay. I'll give her a shield, then. Nice. Purchase some stuff. I was hoping to purchase a weapon, but... Hey, we still gotta learn some stuff, so I guess not yet. Also, let's go with this guy. Who the fuck? Oh, hello there, Mardek and Dugan. I'm still working on the middleman, as you can see. I'm almost done. So brilliant. I've been working for 8 years on him, and he's turning so much better than I could have hoped. I hope I'll finish him soon, but I have not yet. I'll tell you as soon as I do. I don't know why you'll tell us as soon as you do, but okay. Sure. The shaman, hold on. I know a shaman in the woods, if that's where the path is, but also... Guard post, I don't think we were here before. No, there definitely weren't. Wait, this isn't a door. It's actually a wall painted to look like a door. How misleading. It is misleading. I think here is where we have to go. Eastern Glens. Oh, fine. A fight. There we go. Boom.
go.
Level up on Dugan. Very good. Mastered that. That's pretty good. Oh, sure. Berry. I can give it to her. Whatever that was. Antidote, I think. Oh, what? What's the blue thing? Oh, it's because we attack first. I see. Oh, it's almost all of his HP. That's cool. Let's attack this guy. Missed. Well, that's not quite it then. Lightning also does quite a bit. Okay. Good, we actually nailed him. Very great. Victory. So I can keep going. I get the feeling I'm missing loot and everything, but it's probably not going to be that important if I miss it. Get the wasp. Bad timing, yeah, because it's slightly offset. Missed. Oh, shit. $223 damage, goddamn. -3 defense, oh. That's not good. Missed again. Wow. Boom. Hey, Emila, how are you feeling? Or how are you feeling? Oh, I'm alright, why do you ask? I was just concerned. You seemed really distressed last night after what happened. Do you think you'll be okay with this mission? I mean, it might include killing. Yes, I've come to terms with that, and I think I realize now that killing people who put themselves at risk of death and who act in such a way as to encourage it and make others feel bad isn't such an evil thing. No, ultimately, it's a good thing because of how many people benefit from it. Innocence, though, that's the evil. If someone does nothing and is a good person, then there's no reason to kill such a person, ever. Well, obviously, that's what these villains do, which is why it's okay to kill them for it. And if you try to change them, then you can't. It's like trying to change the element, their element. That just can't happen because it's a fundamental part of the soul. Most fundamental part. I suppose, still, killing a killer is just... A killer is still a killer. Huh? Let's just not make that... Let's just not talk about that one. And get back to what we have to do, okay? To Kanonia. Yes, let's go. Oh, he's still getting affected by poison. That's a cool animation for getting affected by poison. I'm guessing this is another path, or? What is this? It's a cave. Shit. Hold on. Dead. Okay, okay. Gotta heal up. Don't like those attacks. Man, you missed. One thing you had to not do was miss. There. I should probably, you know, cure Dugan. Let's use an antidote on Dugan. There you go, and then use potions, I guess. Good enough. There's a chest there. What the fuck is this? I don't know what this is, but it's gonna have to wait till next time, because I am out of time for this episode. So, I am gonna leave it here. I really enjoy this so far. I'm enjoying it. I would explore the entire forest, but I feel like I'm...
But maybe I should. You know? Anyways, I'll decide the next time. So, if you enjoyed this episode, leave a like. Have an awesome rest of the day. And I'll see you tomorrow.